was actually in March 2019. I went to Oahu, Hawaii. Such a beautiful area. I never knew that they had actual natives that still live there to this day. Just can't put into words. It was just so magnificent. Let me start by saying that I never in my life, and I have seen beautiful water before, mainly in the Caribbean, but the water in that area of the world is so pristine, so clean. See each little fish beneath the water. You can see gorgeous whales diving deep into the ocean floor. You can see gorgeous turtles. They swim all around. They're so curious. Little animal. And the seafood is so good over there. I don't know how they do it, and I'm from New Orleans, so I understand the concept of seafood. Well, they have this fish and this beautiful shrimp. Created this dish. Well, many, many dishes. I can't even name them all. But it's basic garlic shrimp. But there is no way on earth that I could recreate that recipe. It was to die for. Beautiful food and beautiful people. Man, the trees, they were so gorgeous. Unusual looking trees. They were just large in diameter, not very tall. The root system actually comes from the branches, if you could put that image in your mind. The roots grew out of the branches. Dropped to the ground and secured the tree down into the mud. Some of them are many hundreds of years old and still growing. And the volcanoes, oh, this one volcano, I'm sure many of you have heard of it. It's called Diamond Head. Well, there are many stories about Diamond Head. And back in the day, they had sailors.